attack on 7 December 1941, this flag behind me was flying on the flagpole here on Hickam Air Force Base. During the attack, as bombs were falling and bullets were flying across the base, the flag sustained its share of damage as well. On 7 December, and then late in the day, into the evening hours, the flag was taken down. It was not only a witness to the attacks on 7 December 41, but it was also a witness to the end of the war as well.
We're here today to raise a flag. The last time that flag flew was at Hickam Field on December 7th, 1941. A day of stunning, even though temporary, defeat. Today, that flag flies over Japan. To us, it is a symbol of conclusive and decisive victory.